You are standing at the edge of a vast, unexplored wilderness. The path ahead is unclear, obscured by the dense foliage of daily distractions and the fog of societal expectations. But deep within you, there is a voice, a quiet whisper that grows louder with each passing moment. It is urging you to take that first step, to embark on a journey of self-discovery and purpose. This, my friends, is the call to focus on what truly matters in life. Today, we are going to explore the profound power of directing our attention and energy towards the essential aspects of our existence. We all delve into the transformative impact of aligning our thoughts, actions, and intentions with our deepest values and aspirations. This is not just another motivational talk. It is an invitation to revolutionize the way you perceive and interact with the world around you. We live in a world of endless distractions. From the moment we wake up to the second we close our eyes at night, we are bombarded with information, demands, and stimuli. Our phones ping incessantly, our inboxes overflow, and our to-do lists seem to grow longer by the minute. In this chaotic landscape, it is all too easy to lose sight of what truly matters. But here's the thing. You have the power to change this. You possess the innate ability to cut through the noise, to silence the clamor of the external world, and to tune into the wisdom of your inner self. This power lies in your capacity to focus, to direct your attention with intention and purpose. When was the last time you truly focused on something important to you? When did you last give your undivided attention to a loved one? Immerse yourself fully in a passion project, or simply sit in quiet contemplation of your life's direction. If you are like most people, these moments of pure, unadulterated focus are far too rare. Yet it is in these moments of focused attention that we find our greatest joy, our deepest insights, and our most profound sense of fulfillment. When we focus on what really matters, we tap into a wellspring of energy and inspiration that can propel us towards our highest potential. How do we cultivate this ability to focus on what truly matters? It begins with a shift in perspective, a fundamental change in how we view ourselves and our place in the world. We must recognize that we are not merely passive observers of our lives, but active creators of our reality. Each thought we think, each word we speak, and each action we take is a brushstroke on the canvas of our existence. By consciously choosing where to direct our focus, we have the power to paint a masterpiece of a life, one that reflects our deepest values, our most cherished dreams, and our highest aspirations. But this is not always easy. Our minds have been conditioned by years of societal programming, habitual patterns of thinking, and the constant barrage of external influences. We've been taught to chase after material success, to measure our worth by external standards, and to seek validation from others. In the process, we've often lost touch with our authentic selves and our true purpose. To reclaim our power to focus on what matters, we must first engage in a process of unlearning. We need to peel away the layers of conditioning that have obscured our inner wisdom. This means questioning our assumptions, challenging our beliefs, and being willing to let go of ideas and behaviors that no longer serve us. Imagine for a moment that your mind is like a garden. Over the years, it has become overgrown with weeds, negative thoughts, limiting beliefs, and unproductive habits. To create space for what truly matters, you must first clear away these weeds. This process can be uncomfortable, even painful at times, but it is absolutely necessary if we want to cultivate a rich, vibrant inner landscape where our true passions and purpose can flourish. As you begin this process of mental and emotional decluttering, you all start to gain clarity on what truly matters to you. You all begin to recognize the difference between the voice of your authentic self and the echoes of societal expectation. This clarity is the foundation upon which you can build a life of purpose and meaning. The practical aspects of focusing on what matters. It is one thing to understand the concept intellectually, but it is another thing entirely to put it into practice in our daily lives. So how do we do this? First and foremost, we must become more intentional about how we allocate our time and energy. Time is the most precious resource we have. It is the currency of our lives. Yet, how often do we squander it on activities that add little value to our existence? How many hours do we waste scrolling through social media, watching mindless television, or engaging in petty conflict? To focus on what matters, we need to become ruthless editors of our lives. We must learn to say no to the things that do not align with our values and priorities, even if those things seem important or urgent in the moment. This doesn't mean we never relax or have fun. Leisure and play are essential components of a well-lived life. But it does mean being more conscious about how we spend our time and ensuring that our actions are aligned with our deeper purpose. One powerful way to do this is to start each day with a clear intention. Before you even get out of bed in the morning, take a few moments to connect with your inner self. Ask yourself, what truly matters to me today? What can I focus on that will bring me closer to my goals and enrich my life? By setting this intention, you create a focal point for your day, a North Star to guide your decisions and actions. As you move through your day, practice the art of mindful presence. When you are engaged in an activity, give it your full attention. If you are having a conversation with a loved one, really listen, not just with your ears, but with your heart. When you are working on a project, immerse yourself fully in the task at hand. This kind of focused attention not only enhances the quality of your experiences, but also deepens your connection to what truly matters in your life. Another crucial aspect of focusing on what matters is learning to manage our mental and emotional energy. Our minds are powerful instruments, but they can also be our greatest saboteurs if we are not careful. How often do we waste our mental energy on worry, regret, or resentment? These negative thought patterns not only drain our vitality, but also distract us from what's truly important. To redirect this mental energy towards what matters, we must cultivate awareness of our thought patterns. Notice when your mind starts to wander into unproductive territory. When you catch yourself ruminating on the past or anxiously projecting into the future, gently bring your attention back to the present moment. Remember, the present is where your power lies. It is the only place where you can take meaningful action and create positive change. Meditation and mindfulness practices can be incredibly helpful in developing this kind of mental discipline. Even just a few minutes of quiet reflection each day can help you reconnect with your inner wisdom and clarify your priorities. As you become more adept at managing your thoughts, you will find that you have more mental and emotional energy to devote to what truly matters in your life. A common misconception about focusing on what matters. Some people mistakenly believe that this means becoming single-minded or narrowly focused on one aspect of life to the exclusion of all others. But that's not what we're talking about here. True focus is about finding balance and harmony among the various elements of your life that are genuinely important to you. Think of your life as a symphony. Each area of importance, your health, relationships, career, personal growth, spiritual development, is like a different instrument in the orchestra. To create a beautiful, harmonious composition, you need to give attention to each of these elements. Focusing on what matters means ensuring that all of these instruments are in tune and playing together in a way that creates a rich, fulfilling life experience. This brings us to another crucial point, the importance of regular self-reflection and reassessment. What matters to you today may not be the same as what mattered 5 years ago, or what will matter 5 years from now. Our values, priorities, and aspirations evolve as we grow and change. To stay true to ourselves, we need to regularly check in and ensure that our focus is still aligned with our current authentic desires and goals. Set aside time periodically, perhaps once a month or every quarter, to reflect on your life's direction. Ask yourself searching questions. Am I focusing on what truly matters to me? Are my daily actions aligned with my core values? What areas of my life need more attention? What can I let go of to create more space for what's essential? This kind of honest self-assessment keeps you on track and allows you to adjust your focus as needed. As you embark on this journey of focusing on what truly matters, it is important to remember that this is a process, not a destination. There will be times when you lose focus, when you get caught up in the whirlwind of daily life and momentarily lose sight of your priorities. That's okay. The key is not to berate yourself for these lapses, but to gently and compassionately bring your attention back to what's important. In fact, these moments of losing focus can be valuable learning opportunities. They often highlight areas where we need to strengthen our resolve or reassess our commitments. Each time you notice that you've veered off course and consciously choose to refocus, you are building the mental muscle of attention and reinforcing your commitment to living a life of purpose and meaning. The role of passion in focusing on what matters. When you are truly passionate about something, focus comes naturally. You do not have to force yourself to pay attention. Your enthusiasm and excitement naturally draw you in and keep you engaged. This is why it is so important to identify and nurture your passions. Think about the activities or pursuits that make you lose track of time, that fill you with a sense of joy and purpose. These are clues to what truly matters to you. By aligning your life more closely with these passions, you naturally create more opportunities for focused, meaningful engagement. But what if you are not sure what you are passionate about? What if you feel disconnected from any sense of purpose or meaning? This is a common experience, especially in our fast-paced, often superficial modern world. If you find yourself in this situation, do not despair. The key is to start exploring, to try new things, to be curious about the world and about yourself. Start by paying attention to what piques your interest, even in small ways. What kinds of books or articles do you find yourself drawn to? What topics of conversation excite you? What activities leave you feeling energized and fulfilled? These can all be breadcrumbs leading you towards your true passions and purpose. Remember, passion is not always about grand gestures or world-changing endeavors. It can be found in the simplest acts, in tending a garden, in solving a challenging problem, in creating something with your hands, or in helping others. The key is to approach life with an open heart and a willingness to engage fully in whatever you're doing. As you discover and nurture your passions, you all find that focusing on what matters becomes easier and more natural. Your passions act like a compass, guiding you towards experiences and opportunities that align with your deepest values and desires. A critical aspect of focusing on what matters, and the role of relationships. Human beings are inherently social creatures. Our connections with others play a vital role in shaping our experiences and contributing to our sense of meaning and purpose. When we talk about focusing on what matters, we must include the cultivation of meaningful relationships in that equation. Think about the people in your life who truly matter to you. Your family, close friends, mentors, or partners. How much focused attention do you give to these relationships? In our busy lives, it is all too easy to take our important relationships for granted, to assume they'll always be there without nurturing them. Focusing on what matters means prioritizing these key relationships. It means being fully present when you are with loved ones, listening actively, showing appreciation, and making time for meaningful connection. It means choosing to invest your energy in relationships that uplift and inspire you and having the courage to let go of relationships that drain you or hold you back from your true potential. Remember, the quality of your life is often directly related to the quality of your relationships. By focusing on nurturing deep, authentic connections with others, you create a support network that can sustain you through life's challenges and amplify your joys. We continue on this journey of focusing on what truly matters. It is important to address the role of adversity and challenges. Life is not always smooth sailing. We all face obstacles, setbacks, and difficult times. In these moments, it can be particularly challenging to maintain our focus on what's truly important. It is often in our most challenging moments that we have the greatest opportunity to clarify and recommit to what really matters. Adversity has a way of stripping away the non-essential, of bringing into sharp relief what's truly important in our lives. When you are faced with a difficult situation, instead of getting caught up in fear or frustration, try to view it as an opportunity to refocus. Ask yourself, what really matters here? What can I learn from this experience? How can I use this challenge as a catalyst for growth and positive change? By maintaining your focus on what's truly important, even in the face of adversity, you develop resilience and inner strength. You learn to navigate life's ups and downs with grace and purpose, rather than being tossed about by every passing storm. The importance of aligning your actions with your focus. It is not enough to simply identify what matters to you. You need to live it, to embody it in your daily choices and behaviors. This is where many people struggle. They may have a clear idea of what's important to them, but they find it difficult to translate that understanding into consistent action. The key here is to start small. Do not try to overhaul your entire life overnight. Instead, look for small, manageable ways to align your actions with your priorities. If health matters to you, maybe start by taking a short walk each day. If creativity is important, perhaps dedicate 15 minutes each morning to writing or sketching. If personal growth is a priority, commit to reading a few pages of an inspiring book before bed each night. These small actions might seem insignificant on their own, but they add up over time. More importantly, they reinforce your commitment to focusing on what matters. Each time you choose to act in alignment with your values and priorities, you strengthen your resolve and build momentum towards a more purposeful life. As you progress on this journey, you all likely find that your ability to focus on what matters extends beyond your personal life and into your work and broader contributions to the world. When you are clear about what's truly important to you, you naturally become more effective and impactful in your professional endeavors. You may find yourself gravitating towards work that aligns more closely with your values and passions. You might discover new ways to bring meaning and purpose into your current job, or you might be inspired to start a new venture or project that allows you to express what matters most to you. Remember, true success is not just about achieving external markers of accomplishment. It is about creating a life that feels authentic, meaningful, and aligned with your deepest values. By focusing on what truly matters, you set yourself up for a kind of success that goes beyond material wealth or social status. A success that nourishes your soul and contributes positively to the world around you. As we near the end of our exploration of focusing on what matters, touch on a vital aspect of this journey, the importance of self-compassion. The path of living a purposeful, focused life is not always easy. There will be times when you falter, when you lose sight of what's important, when you make choices that do not align with your deepest values. In these moments, it is crucial to treat yourself with kindness and understanding. Beating yourself up over perceived failures or lapses in focus only creates more mental and emotional clutter, distracting you further from what truly matters. Instead, practice self-compassion. Acknowledge your humanity, learn from your experiences, and gently guide yourself back to your center. Remember, focusing on what matters is a lifelong journey. It is not about achieving perfection, but about continual growth and alignment. Each day presents new opportunities to clarify your priorities, to make choices that reflect your values, and to engage more fully with what's truly important in your life. As we wrap up, I want to leave you with a powerful visualization exercise. Close your eyes for a moment and imagine yourself at the end of your life, looking back on the journey you've traveled. What do you want to see? What kind of life do you want to have lived? What impact do you want to have made? What memories do you want to cherish? Open your eyes and carry that vision with you. Let it be your guide as you navigate the complexities of daily life. Let it remind you of what truly matters when you are faced with difficult decisions or moments of doubt. Remember, you have the power to shape your life. You have the ability to direct your focus, to choose what you give your time and energy to. By consistently choosing to focus on what truly matters, you create a life of meaning, purpose, and profound fulfillment. Starting today, make a commitment to yourself. Commit to focusing on what really matters in your life. Commit to cutting through the noise and distractions of the world to connect with your authentic self. Commit to aligning your thoughts, words, and actions with your deepest values and aspirations. It won't always be easy. There will be challenges and setbacks along the way. But I promise you, it will be worth it. Because when you focus on what truly matters, you transform not just your own life, but the world around you. You become a beacon of inspiration for others, a living example of what's possible when we align our lives with our deepest truths. Consider the ripple effect of your focused attention. When you prioritize what truly matters, you naturally inspire those around you to do the same. Your children, your friends, your colleagues, they all witness the power of living with intention and purpose. Your example becomes a catalyst for positive change in your community and beyond. But this journey of focusing on what matters is not just about personal fulfillment. It is also about recognizing our interconnectedness with all of life. As you tune into your authentic self and align with your true purpose, you all likely find that your sense of compassion and empathy expands. You all begin to see how your choices and actions impact the wider world. This expanded awareness brings with it a sense of responsibility, not as a burden, but as an opportunity to contribute meaningfully to the world. You might find yourself drawn to causes that resonate with your values, or discovering new ways to use your unique gifts in service of others. Remember, focusing on what matters doesn't mean you have to change the entire world single-handedly. It is about making a positive difference in your own sphere of influence, however large or small that may be. It is about bringing more light, more love, more authenticity into every interaction and every moment of your day. You continue on this path, you all likely encounter moments of doubt or uncertainty. The old patterns of thinking and behaving may try to reassert themselves. In these moments, it is crucial to reconnect with your why, your deepest reasons for choosing to focus on what truly matters. Perhaps it is the desire to live without regrets, to make the most of the precious gift of life. Maybe it is the aspiration to leave a positive legacy for future generations. Or it could be the simple yet profound longing to experience each day with greater joy, peace, and fulfillment. Whatever your reasons, hold them close to your heart. Let them be your anchor when the winds of distraction or doubt threaten to blow you off course. Let them fuel your commitment to this transformative journey. And remember, focusing on what matters is not about achieving some distant, idealized state of perfection. It is about embracing the present moment with all its imperfections and possibilities. It is about finding beauty and meaning in the ordinary moments of life, as well as the extraordinary one. I invite you to take a deep breath right now. Feel the air, fill in your lungs, nourishing every cell of your body, this breath, this moment. It is a gift. It is an opportunity to realign with what truly matters to you. As you exhale, let go of anything that's been holding you back. The fears, the doubts, the old stories that no longer serve you. With each breath, recommit to living a life of purpose and meaning. And know this, you are not alone on this journey. All around the world, there are others like you who are choosing to focus on what truly matters. Together, we are creating a ripple effect of positive change, one focused moment at a time. Go forth with courage and conviction. Embrace the adventure of living a life aligned with your deepest values and aspirations. Trust in your innate wisdom and ability to discern what truly matters. And above all, remember that every moment is an opportunity to choose again, to refocus, to recommit to what's truly important. Your journey of focusing on what matters starts now, in this very moment. Embrace it fully, with an open heart and a curious mind. The path ahead may not always be clear, but with each step you take in alignment with your authentic self, you are creating a life of profound meaning and purpose. And you walk this path, know that you are not just changing your own life. You are contributing to the evolution of human consciousness. You are part of a growing movement of individuals who are choosing to live with greater awareness, compassion, and intention. I leave you with this final thought. What truly matters to you? What values, dreams, and aspirations are calling out for your focused attention? Listen closely to that inner voice, that quiet whisper of your authentic self. And then with all the courage and commitment you can muster, take that first step towards a life of greater meaning and fulfillment. Remember, the power to focus on what truly matters lies within you. It is your birthright, your innate capacity as a conscious, creative being. Claim that power now and watch as your life transforms in ways you might never have imagined. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Your journey of focusing on what truly matters begins now. Take that step, embrace the adventure, and know that as you do, you are not just changing your life, you are changing the world. As you embark on this transformative journey of focusing on what truly matters, remember that it is a process of continuous growth and refinement. Each day presents new opportunities to sharpen your focus and deepen your commitment to living authentically. One powerful practice to cultivate is the art of mindful reflection. Set aside time each day, even if it is just a few minutes, to check in with yourself. Am I aligning my actions with what truly matters to me? Where am I investing my time and energy? Are these choices bringing me closer to or further from my core values and aspirations? This regular self-assessment helps you stay on track and make necessary adjustments along the way. It is like a compass, constantly recalibrating your direction to ensure you are moving towards what's genuinely important in your life. Another crucial aspect of this journey is learning to navigate the inevitable challenges and distractions that life throws your way. In our fast-paced, hyper-connected world, it is easy to get caught up in the urgency of the moment and lose sight of the bigger picture. Develop strategies to maintain your focus amidst the chaos. This might involve creating sacred spaces in your day for undistracted work or reflection, setting clear boundaries with technology, or practicing mindfulness techniques to stay grounded in the present moment. Remember, focusing on what matters doesn't mean ignoring your responsibilities or avoiding difficult situations. Instead, it is about approaching all aspects of your life with a clear sense of purpose and intention. It is about making conscious choices rather than simply reacting to circumstances. You progress on this path, you may find that your definition of what truly matters evolves. Be open to this evolution. Allow yourself the flexibility to reassess and redefine your priorities as you grow and gain new insights. This journey of focus and intention will likely lead you to simplify various aspects of your life. You might find yourself decluttering your physical space, streamlining your commitments, or reevaluating relationships that no longer align with your core values. Embrace this process of simplification. It is not about deprivation, but about creating space for what truly enriches your life. As you let go of the non-essential, you create room for new possibilities and deeper connections with what really matters. One often overlooked aspect of focusing on what matters is the importance of rest and renewal. In our achievement-oriented culture, it is easy to fall into the trap of constant doing. But true focus requires periods of rest, reflection, and rejuvenation. Make time for activities that nourish your soul and recharge your spirit. This might be spending time in nature, engaging in creative pursuits, or simply allowing yourself moments of quiet solitude. These periods of renewal are not indulgences, but essential components of a well-lived life. You continue on this path. You all likely encounter resistance, both internal and external. Some people in your life may not understand or support your choices. Your own ingrained habits and beliefs may push back against this new way of living. Stand firm in your commitment. Remember why you started this journey. Draw strength from the positive changes you are experiencing and the growing sense of alignment in your life. At the same time, be gentle with yourself and others. Change is a process and it takes time. Celebrate your progress, no matter how small it may seem. Each moment of conscious choice, each act of alignment with your true values is a victory worth acknowledging. As you deepen your practice of focusing on what matters, you may find yourself naturally drawn to explore deeper questions about life, purpose, and meaning. Embrace this philosophical and spiritual journey. Allow yourself to ponder the big questions and seek answers that resonate with your soul. This exploration might lead you to new practices or belief systems that support your journey. Whether it is meditation, prayer, journaling, or any other form of introspection and growth, find what works for you and make it a regular part of your life. Remember, the goal is not to reach some final destination of perfect focus and alignment. Rather, it is about embracing the ongoing journey of growth, discovery, and self-realization. Each day is an opportunity to recommit to what truly matters, to realign with your deepest truth, and to live with greater purpose and intention. You walk this path, you become a living example of the power of focused, intentional living. Your life becomes a testament to what's possible when we choose to direct our attention and energy towards what truly matters. In doing, you inspire others to embark on their own journeys of self-discovery and purposeful living. Your commitment to focusing on what matters creates a ripple effect that extends far beyond your immediate circle, contributing to a collective shift in consciousness. As you move forward from this moment, carry with you the knowledge that your journey of focus and intention is not just a personal pursuit, but a contribution to the greater good. Your choices, your actions, your way of being in the world, all of these have the power to create positive change on a scale you may never fully realize. Embrace this power, own your ability to shape your life and influence the world around you. And remember, every moment is a new opportunity to choose, to focus, to align with what truly matters. The power is in your hands. The time is now. Step forward with courage, clarity, and conviction, knowing that as you focus on what truly matters, you are creating a life of profound meaning, purpose, and impact. Your journey of focusing on what truly matters is not just a path. It is a revolution. It is a declaration of your right to live authentically, to pursue your deepest passions, and to create a life that resonates with your soul. So stand tall, embrace your power, and let your unwavering focus on what truly matters become the force that shapes your destiny and illuminates the world around you. You are the architect of your life, the captain of your ship, and the master of your focus. Now go forth and create a masterpiece of a life that will inspire generations to come.